is this fox doing? So strange. This fox must have eaten some polluted squirrel or something and thinks it's in an alternate reality. Or maybe he's learned that city folks are not of danger to him. But if I could get my hands on him, I'd snatch him up and take him home and love him to death. I was just looking for a dog. Not in reality, but in, oh, he sees me. He smelled me. Don't worry. I'm safe. This is the point when you focus on sending, nope, the wrong frequencies this way, apparently. Damn it. He's sitting behind this tree hiding from me. He's not the slyest fox. You think you can hide from me? Just because you lay down next to a tree? Come on, dude. Where'd he go? Disappeared again. What is up with this guy? I'm gonna flush him out. Should I be scared of a little tiny fox? Should I pick up a branch? It's awfully small. I'm kind of scared. Oh, there he goes, way the hell down there. He got away really quickly. Oh, back in my yard. Well, 3 minutes of your day wasted. Sorry.